The Alleghany Journal is found Chad Williams, Parks and Recreation Director of Alleghany County here at the Jackson River Trailhead. Welcome, Chad.
Thank you.
And so the official ribbon cutting was today. What's behind you and what's the future of the outfitter operation?
Yeah, well, we're here at the Jackson River Scenic Trail, Intervale Trailhead. Behind us, you can see the outfitter building that the county is constructing. We're bringing in Alleghany Outdoors. They'll be offering bike rentals, canoe rentals, and the such to all the different tourists and stuff that want to come in and utilize the Jackson River and Jackson River Scenic Trail. As you can see, it's located on a beautiful section of the river.
There were some deer out here the other day, Chad, welcoming everybody. And this building has been constructed with grant funds, hasn't it?
Yes, sir. The majority of the building was constructed with USDA rural development funds. And then the river access that we're creating here was constructed with the Secure Rural Schools Fund through the U.S. Forest Service.
Was there also a community room included in this?
There is a community room included in this. It's actually used as a meeting room for the outfitter, and then during the off season, it may be available to the public as well.
So this process has been multi-year, and you're close to the fifth stage of the trailhead. Is that correct?
That's right. The final phase of the trail will be phase five, and that'll connect from the end point now, which is near the Allegheny-Bath County line, and it'll go all the way into Bath County for another 1.6 miles and end right at Coles Mountain Road with another large trailhead similar to the one we have here in Intervale.
Thanks very much for speaking with us.
Thank you. I appreciate it.